This is a W optimization of Beam using copy-paste to attach constraints and forces to the solid body. So we're gonna first copy-paste, and we do this, apply. Okay. And do a rename. Fixed. Rename force. Okay. Then we're going to start with topology optimization. We assign first material, steel. All bodies are selected. There's a tree. Then we're going to start managing bodies. Only the solid body select add to the list, not the faces that will cause problems. Then we're going to select design space, manage design constraints, and we want material spreading. Add constraint material. We do 30%. Later on, we will do the other values as given here. Close. Manage optimizations features at all. Oh, it's a pity the names are not good. Let me see. Fixed. So this, and we give it the thickness. Offset thickness 20 millimeters, and we give it a fixed constraint. Okay. Then manage optimization features. Sorry that I already did that. This is okay. Yeah, I'm still okay. Then we can manage load cases, and we select this 1000 newtons. Let me see, minus Y. Okay. Oh, yeah, minus. What I want is that we give extra freedom on this face, so the force face, maximum displacement enable, and we'll give that 1.1 millimeter. Enable direction, that's minus Y. Okay. When you put a force on this, then the displacement is approximately 0.01 millimeter. So that's 10 times larger the allowed displacement. Let me see, did we do everything okay? I think so. Yes, that's okay. Optimization features, this is fixed. There's no constraint, and it has a maximum displacement, is okay. And then the managed load case, view all load cases, you can see that seems to be okay. Okay, that's all done. So set up topology optimization, extrude estimation parameters. It'll take 1.2 kilos, and let me see, because it should be a little bit smaller than, okay, 40. And optimization. I pause now for a second. The first convergence was very fast. Next one is also reasonably fast. And you see, limit is 0.10, that takes almost 3 times enough space. So this was the result of 30%. And we'll modify that to 60. And the design, first that is design constraint, material spreading, and we go to 60. And we press OK, we set up optimization again. Okay, all those remains the same. Pause again. And we see the masses, what we want, approximately. And we see we have still displacement left. So this is not that much different with the previous one. Okay, now we go to the 100%. This design constraints, this 100, close, okay, set up optimization, still remains sets, optimization, and I pause again. And it is converged, it's even must become less bigger, and you see the displacement is still okay. And you'll see and somewhat other build than the previous version, so you can have choices. Try to show you is how you can verify the volume of this. We control blank. We do this right, and you have to make a body of it. Okay, I already have here the mesh body in the thing, and you can see when you drop down menu that your mass is okay. I remove that body again, delete, and we go back to topology optimization. Oh, that was okay. And you can see the maximum displacement approximately and the maximum stress. Was about 20 megapascals. So this was the end of this video.